Today I'll be explaining you about the rocking test on the hose handling crane. The purpose of taking the rocking test is to find the wear of the slewing. So we use the vernier caliper to measure the distance from this point to this point inside the hose handling crane. The measurement need to be taken at fore and aft, keeping the crane horizontal without any load. This is one position. Like this we have to take for port side, starboard side and aft. All this position also you have to keep the crane horizontal and without any load. So I will make the next slide. This is inside the crane. You can see this is the motor used for the slewing. I will go next slide. This is the gear which is rotated to move the crane for the slewing operation. There are two gears you can see. You use the vernier caliper here, you can see vernier caliper here, keep it on this point and the end point you can keep it here, then take the measurement. This measurement, one measurement for fore and other one is for the aft. So like this you have to take two measurements each for four positions. So you can see this is the reading taken and load on the hook is zero. So keeping the crane one forward position, then this is the starboard side, then aft and port side. So four position and each measurement for fore and aft one, fore and aft one, all the measurements are here. And then you calculate the deviation. If there is, if the deviation is too much than required, then you need to change the bearing, slewing bearing need to be changed. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can message me. Thank you.